Welcome to another Fair Review. We have Chicken Charlie's Bacon Wrapped Guacamole. It is like, that's a golf ball size right there. That's pretty good.
Have you had enough bacon already?
No, there's never enough bacon, but like, yeah, let's do this. Oh, shit. I love guacamole. Okay. Avocado is great on everything.
I was gonna say, that's why I threw you in this, because I go 50-50 on it. Sometimes I like it, sometimes I don't. I imagine I probably would have liked it because of the bacon.
Okay. Like, that is thick. That's a thick piece of bacon filled with a ton of guacamole in there. That's really good.
I'm giving you your full amount of food for the day, right?
Yeah. That's it. I'm getting paid out in food. Yes. If you like avocado, it was perfect. Great amount of everything. The bacon tasted really great. 5 out of 5, easy. Like, there's nothing to complain about. Size was perfect. Come get this. Like, this is worth coming to get.
There you go. Yeah, and we'll have that at Chicken Charlie's here at the LA County Fair. And yeah, we're gonna go ahead and keep doing this. We got a bunch of shit to do. We'll see you next one.